Hey, what's going on everybody? It is your boy Tech God Rachit, and today what I have for you guys is a really big controller tip for you guys in Black Ops 3, which can allow you to jump shot pretty much without losing any accuracy. Now, as you guys can see in this clip, every time I jump shot, I need to take my hand off the right stick to jump, and I lose accuracy because, again, I'm taking my hand off the stick which I use to aim. Now, SCUF controllers pretty much solve this issue by allowing you to put a back paddle which remaps it to X, so you don't have to take your hand off the right stick to jump, so you don't lose any accuracy when you jump shot. But in Black Ops 3, this can be solved by just altering a few settings. So if we go to options and change your button layout to bumper jumper, that maps the L1 button to the jump button and the X button to the throw tactical button, so you can now jump with the L1 button. Now, as you guys can see on screen, every time I jump, I do not need to take my hand off the right stick or the aiming stick at all, so I don't lose any accuracy when I jump shot. And that pretty much serves the function of a SCUF controller. As you guys can probably see, my accuracy is much better when using this setting, although it takes quite a while to get used to it, and this in fact was my first game using the setting. But it is really, really helpful and allows you to jump shot, as I said, without losing any accuracy. You can throw tacticals with the X button, which shouldn't be too much of a problem because you don't need to aim pretty, you don't need to be so accurate while throwing tacticals. You need to throw it in the direction, general direction where you want it to be. So anyways, hopefully you guys do enjoy this video and this little tip. So it's a really short video, but hopefully it helps you guys out. Let me know what you guys think of this in the comment section down below, whether you've tried it out in Black Ops 3. A pretty good addition in my opinion. And thank you so much for watching again. I will see you guys next time. I'm signing out. Peace.